speaking this morning with Nic Earner from Alkane Resources. Nic, good morning.
Morning, Andrew. Great to see you, mate.
Good to be speaking. Nic, look, as far as your December quarter here, some good numbers for production and revenue, plus you've updated guidance. Tell us a bit more.
Yeah, Andrew, we have another very strong quarter from the team at Tomingley. Underground's performing well. The open cut cutback is going strong as well. So we posted, 18,000 ounces, which takes us to 37,000 ounces for the half. And yeah, we've upgraded guidance to 62 to 70,000 ounces. And we've lowered the cost guidance there in accordance with the increased ounces as well. So very good performance and very happy to be able to increase guidance and looking on track for that, of course.
Nic, what's the latest here as far as the Tomingley approvals? When are you expecting those?
Yeah, Andrew, the all-important thing, you know, we didn't get those just before Christmas as everybody went on holidays, but we certainly appear to be on track for getting those in February, which is what we indicated in the quarterly. So very pleased. We're at the stage now where the Department of Planning and Environment in New South Wales is just drafting the conditions, like the little, you know, terms and conditions around, you know, noise, light, access, et cetera, that actually go into the, you know, 40-odd pages of conditions that we need to run the mine site for the next decade. So we absolutely expect that this February. Mm.
And Nic, how's work on the Kaiser maiden resource?
Yeah, the other thing we're sweating on, which is great. So that's been sent off for independent statistical checking of you know, the mathematics of the resource model. So we're still on track for that this quarter. So, you know, certainly hope to be seeing that in the coming weeks as well. So, you know, quite a lot of news coming in, you know, February, early March, right? So, yeah, no doubt we'll be talking again then.
We'll be standing by. Nic, good to see you. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew. Appreciate it.